Good day, everybody. My name is Kiyaki. So, actually, I was here 5 years before. It was first time for me in Australia. So I stayed 6 months in here. So, and then I met Didgeridoo. I went to Sanshi's home and then I made my own Didgeridoo myself. From Lamb from him. And then after that, I traveling around the world 5 years with that Didgeridoo. So I went to UK, I went to France, Spain, whole Europe, almost whole Europe, and also Thailand, Indonesia, some Asia countries with the Didgeridoo. And then 2 years before, I started living in Belgium as a musician. So today I'm really happy to show you how I progress, how I growing up, what the Didgeridoo. So, yeah, I will show you.
This one is our first one.
Ah, yeah.
First, my concert in my life in here is Didgeridoo Press. I'm playing, you know, how to say? Yeah, it's
PVC pipe.
PVC pipe. I joined a lot of PVC pipe, and then each leg is possible to hear the sound. So it's really strange because I don't have any skill, so I have to show something for the people on the street. So I make sense, and then finally that one. But I finish it. I know I play now. I play normal digital. So.